Greetings all. Here's some video from the August Cowboy Action shooting match at Loppi. The first stage starts with the rifle, double taps at the edges and one shot to the middle targets. Then a reload and one shot to the bonus target. Same string with the revolvers without the reload. Then two shotguns from the start position and four from the second one. This time my bike call actually worked. Here's another go from the stage. Second stage, revolvers go alternating the horizontal targets and then the vertical ones. I get some shrapnel back and forget to count my rounds, so the arrow had to remind me that the gun was empty. Rifle string is 3 shot at least per target. Two shotgun targets per each of the 3 positions. And here you have a go with starting from the rifle position. Stage 3, here I accidentally turned my hat camera off, so no Maiko at all, but here you have a run with some gunfighter style 2-gun action. Stage 4 starts with the rifle, 4 shots at the middle target and then alternating 2 shots per side targets. Same deal with revolvers from position 2. And a finish with 6 shotgun targets at position 3. And here's the same stage with more 2-gun action. Final stage of the day, a sweep to rifle targets, then 2 shots to targets 2 and 4, 2 shotgun targets per table, and same string with revolvers. That was a fun match. Been a while since all my gear worked well, except the camera. Thank you for watching.